I think that the situation today with new right-wing, blah, 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 and here, as we already talked about it, I'm very open, for example, do they exist here? Not. We talked about it, so-called incels, celibaters. Usually they are decried as the worst, women-hating fascists. No, they do something, I think, almost tragic. They try to turn their failure, and already this is politically incorrect to state today. You cannot address a woman, almost it's prohibited, saying she's beautiful. You cannot say to a man, you are non-attractive enough, you cannot get any woman. But that's their experience. And I admire how, without any immanent violence, they turn this into a wonderful performance, especially clown cells and so on. It's a wonderful way to survive a pretty terrifying predicament. And I don't buy that they are automatically neo-fascist and so on.